I boycott weddings. Melissa, shut up. Why am I here so early? I sing at the end of the song. I needed some more time for my lipstick. Statement. My 4 year sober date. I lie, I totally cheated twice. I got drunk twice. I did, I got drunk twice. Okay, three times. Okay, all right, I fucked up. Okay, four, okay. I'm drunk now, okay? But still, no, okay, okay, I smoke pot. I've been on acid for 2 years. This fact is apparent to everyone in my band. But, no, seriously, it is an honor of my 4 year sober day, but I'm not straight edge. I'm bent edge. But I still love Minor Threat. I still listen to Minor Threat. But, oh, if you want one there, darling.
And do you trade?
Yeah, I trade. But, do you know what else? I drew the picture on the front. It's like a goat dog. Right? Like, you guys, like my life. But it's red and black and white. It's two fucking colors for $1. Can you believe that? $1. Two colors.
What a bargain.
That is a bargain. Like, ever fucking heard of one. Yeah, but you have to try it in. But this next song is called Bloody Ice Cream. I hope I can do it. It's obviously I was so hurt. But I wasn't expecting the snow. Duh. Who would have known? But this song is about Sylvia Plath. And about, I just want to know how come every fucking woman writer that they taught me about in school is like dead. Or like put her fucking head in an oven or something. Like why? Like Anne Sexton or whatever. Like why? Where's the ones that like live, you know? And I mean, there's obviously some congruency there with like. So this is called Bloody Ice Cream.
Ready?
Hang out with. Has anybody here been to Portland, Oregon?
Yes.
Hey, that's such a cheap way to get applause or something. But I feel like I'm on doing that now. But I was trying to find women to hang out with there, and people kept telling me about this one girl. I'm like, she's got her own record label. She's in this band. Blah blah blah. But you guys totally won't get along. Everybody's like, you guys totally won't get along. And like, the more people told me that we wouldn't get along, I was like, gotta meet this girl. And then I went to this show, and it was this really, well, I don't want to say it's bad, because I think that she might be here, and I think that she might like the band that I'm going to say something about, but I went to this bad sort of like emo, hardcore show. I got free tickets, okay? So I go, and like, wait, they laughed. I got free tickets, okay? Sorry. And And this girl got up and sang a song, and it was totally amazing. And I realized that I totally had to be friends with her. And now I'm on tour with her. And this song's for her.